What's going on YouTube? Today I'm going to be showing you guys a quick bicep variation. All it involves is dumbbells, so let's get right into it. So first, you're going to grab two dumbbells of the same weight. You're going to come up into a reverse curl, which is, for those of you that don't know what a reverse curl is, it's basically a double overhand grip, like this. Come up into a reverse curl. You're going to twist your wrists and then come down into a standard supinated curl. So you're gonna come up like this, twist, and come down, all right? So for those of you that lack wrist mobility, this might not be the best thing to do. On this exercise, you don't wanna go too heavy. I usually do sets of 15 to 20. So once again, come up, twist, come down. It's important to note that the peak contraction of the bicep is achieved when both arms are touching each other like this. So you guys can see the forearm and the bicep itself are touching each other. And what that does, it works on your brachialis, which is basically a very prominent muscle in your biceps. It works on your brachialis and a little bit of the peak as well. This is not solely a bicep peak exercise, because if you're looking for that, then concentration curls, heavy preachers, that's your way to go. But this is just something that I was just messing around with, and I noticed that by the end of it. Basically, what I was saying at the end there is that there's a big emphasis on the wrists while doing this exercise. So if you lack wrist mobility or your forearms aren't strong enough, this will actually help strengthen them. Don't use too heavy of a weight, because you're basically just gonna wear yourself out if you do that. I usually do these as a finisher, because if I really demolish my biceps before a arm work at the beginning of an arm workout or before a back workout, I've never really seen proper performance in the rest of the workout because of that. So be mindful of that and have fun with it. So try these out and let me know what you guys think.